Well, boys and girls, I don't know if this is the right one or not. They call it a welding machine, quantity one. Well, I'll have to open it up and see if that's what it's supposed to be. Double boxed, maybe that's why it's what they call it, huh? Double boxed. Well, it's that color there. It's gotta be the thing, huh? Let's see. That's the... Yeah, filter they show you. Wow. Way out, man. Whoa. And, oh, this one comes attached. Yeah. Alright. One box out. One to go. Yeah, that's it. That's the unit. That's what they show. Look at that, will you? Pretty light. Sorry about the swinging of the camera, but one hand. Alright, so we got the gauge in the front. Of course, like everybody says, they don't come with the right connectors. And then I gotta figure out again, have to watch somebody else's video to see what wires what. Because I think, that's what it was. The yellow with green is ground, and this is the two. Yep. It comes with this, whatever they want to call it. Plugs in there. Yep. Now this is supposed to be the pilot arc one, but I don't see pilot arc written on it. You know what I'm saying? And your consumables. Looks like they give you three, huh? They're generous. They're so generous. And your torch. Torches. Type of the torches. And directions. Yeah. Pretty nice. Don't use it, all that stuff there. Medium primers, all types of the connections, operations, how to use the operation, or, yeah, look at that, isn't that nice? And they show you inside of it, I guess. All that stuff. Yeah. And they give you a piece of hose. Sure we use that for, but doesn't look like much strong. Not too strong. I've seen the other ones with this flimsy rubber on it. This one's cloth. They made a cloth. Oh, look at that. That don't look good. Boy, I already broke it already. I haven't even used it yet. Oh no. Right, so this comes off. Some guys say that it's zip tied on. It's not zip tied on this one. So it really looks like it's gonna have to be some work done on that. Cause I will definitely break that. Whew. Guess they make that so you replace it right away. No, don't say anything about pilot art though. You see anything where it says pilot art? You know what I'm saying? Has to be, because it says pilot art right there, so. All right, we'll bring it back when we try it. Try it. Right, on the plasma cutter, like everybody says, they take and follow the wire going in. Goes way underneath the panel and way up to the front. And like they said, the green tracer goes to the ground chassis. The other two wires go right to the power switch. You see them right there. Right there to the power switch. Can you see them? Can you saunt them? And there's one right there, and then there's the other one right there. So they do that. Just so, in case you wanted to see what it looked like in here. That's what it looks like. That's what it looks like on top. And that's what it looks like on this side. That hose all the way. The gauge all the way back to there, so it tells you how much pressure you have in your regulator. Right? Looks like it hasn't been touched with anybody except for my hands, at least.